and see and
get an honor code.
Okay, you want to wait while we go to the bathroom and get some cider? Let me take this. Yeah, okay. Cal, will you push the stroller so she can walk? Mom's going to get a cider. Oh, here, let's
You're fine.
Try.
You're fine. Go ahead. This is really hard.
Now he's going to press and get the juice, right?
Uh-huh.
The ground, the apples.
Yeah. Seriously, lady. No, that's all right, I got it. See the juice coming out?
Cool or hot? Cider, you can
see it coming out.
Uh-huh.
Try to catch it.
I'll probably
do. Almost needs a slow in front of
me. You know what?
How are you guys doing?
How are you?
I think they were supposed to.
Well, what are they, how are they getting the train across then?
I don't know, unless I put a new one. Gotta put a new one up.
I can't stop the trains.
Yeah.
See that section that's raised up there?
Yeah. Well, they have to pay somebody pretty good money to run those barges.
They're empty.
Swing it around and then go back out.
See, he's driving. The guy right there. See?
Mm-hmm.
Riding in a steering wheel. Unless he's just tugging out.
Too bad they don't have the old paddles like they used to.
Yeah. Smoking like a diesel, see?
You all can go ahead.
Go ahead. Thank you. Bye, see ya. We don't want to come back here. Bye. Nobody's waiting. We're funny buddies.
Becky!
Bye, Tom! see what I'm saying anymore.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, you see them here too. Oh yeah, that's cool.
Can't see forever up here.
Pretty much.
Hope you're not afraid of heights. And then there's railroad tracks. As soon as I can zoom in on them, wherever they're at.
Did you get a good picture of that bridge?
Yeah. Down in there somewhere. Right there.
It all runs on the
way. Yeah. That's a good ways down there. Not a fan of heights.